the live coverage. Thank you, everybody, and have a great day. And 2012, coming 2012, let's stop this, please. He needs to die. Thank you. So, I would recommend that you bring your family, you bring your ex-girlfriend, your ex-ex-girlfriend, your thoughts. And yes, ladies and gentlemen, this should be an amazing set of events. And I can't believe that I am right here with you guys. This is my first job, you know what I mean? And just, it's a huge honor. And I mean, hopefully people don't look at me like I'm weird because I'm talking myself to a camera. Look at that, they're like, what the hell are you doing, little kid? But yeah, guys, thank you.
Way from witnessing dunk contest history and the business marketing going to Illuminati. I mean, we are seconds away from witnessing spectacular basketball and dunks and the profit market going up tenfold. You know why? Because as dunk contest room 2014 is about to commence in a few minutes. But first, let's go to live field reporter Tom outside of Edson's house to see what he has to say about the competition and the weather outside in Los Angeles, California. This programming of Edson's basketball was the mic. Look at me. I'm the captain now. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. I love you. Look at me. I am the captain now. Thank you, Tom. Thank you for everything, Tom. And you better rub me in something. Fuck me. So then I was like, babe, bring your sister too. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for joining me. I'm Hugh Direction, and sit on top of me because I wanna eat your ass. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. I love you guys, and I will see you guys in 2015. Signing off. Oh, I was about to sign. John Cena! Thanks. Thank you, Tom. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining us in this live coverage as Dunk Contest 2014. It's sad that this only happens once a year. I fucked up my tie. Fucking bitch, gonna get fucking smacked when I get home. I'm gonna fucking beat her with my fucking spatula and my fucking dick in her ass. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. And I really hope you guys enjoyed these events. You know why? Because every year this event just gets more monumental. Ladies and gentlemen, I don't know what we just witnessed. Our dunk contest got 5 billion views on television, and there's only 7 million people my lifetime, and I'm only 21. Ladies, get at me, have a kick. That was just the most monumentous, gosh, I love this job so much. Not just because I can fuck every waitress and every water boy there is, but oh, I just love this job so much. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. I love you. I love my wife. I love her sister. And her sister, even her 16-year-old, because she's a nice ass. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for everything you've done, for viewing this, for viewing me, huge erection, my huge cock is in your mouth right now, as we speak. Just thank you, ladies and gentlemen, so much. This has been Huge Erection, signing off, and now I will get laid by a 16-year-old. Let it go. I'm out. Come here, Melissa. I want you.